today you are seeing second graders engaged in math workshop, and specifically they are using strategies from professional development called Add+Vantage Math Recovery.
And if you have 5 and 0, if you have 0 and 5 and 0.
Here at Bucknell, we're closing achievement gaps by focusing on learning and focusing on results in the area of mathematics. Having a full-time elementary math resource teacher has been crucial in the instruction that our students are receiving in mathematics. She's able to work closely with teachers in collaborative team meetings and on coaching cycles to make sure that students have access to high quality tier one instruction, and also to help really differentiate what's really needed for them by name and by need.
You're noticing students are playing different games, and we're really targeting where they are with addition, subtraction, structuring numbers, and counting. And then we're using those ideas to pick games and strategies that are gonna support building their understanding.
That was awesome, Angie. So how did Angie know that there were 5?
We have chosen this approach because we noticed students at our school had some gaps in number sense understanding. So we really wanted to allow teachers the opportunity to understand where their students are and then how we can move them on this continuum to more advanced strategies.
35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 40.
We've seen a lot of successes using Add+Vantage Math Recovery in our classrooms. We've noticed that students are really having a deeper understanding of numbers. We have also seen that some of these number sense gaps are really closing by using math recovery strategies in our classrooms.
Once we start to close those gaps in those early numeracy skills, students will be able to access higher level math as they go on to middle school and to high school and beyond.